battery conditioning mode can help improve battery charging efficiency and life before fast charging in colder climates. By using a battery heater to bring up the temperature of the high-voltage battery pack, battery conditioning mode can help maintain the proper battery temperature prior to fast charging. Battery conditioning mode can be automatically activated when navigating to an EV charging station using the in-car navigation system. Begin by pressing the Nav button and then selecting EV charging stations. You can use the Filter button at the top of the menu to show only fast charge stations. By selecting a fast charge station as your destination, battery conditioning mode may activate after driving if temperature and time to destination conditions are met. Battery conditioning mode can also be activated manually. Press Home and select EV. Select the EV settings menu by pressing the settings icon on the top menu bar. Select battery conditioning mode, then activate to manually enable battery conditioning mode. Note that battery conditioning mode may not activate if the battery charge level is low, or if the temperature of the battery is already within the optimal range for fast charging. Due to the energy required for battery heating, battery conditioning mode may shorten the overall driving range. For more information, be sure to explore the how-to videos on the Genesis USA YouTube channel, as well as consult owners.genesis.com and your owner's manual.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe to the Genesis USA YouTube channel for more great videos, and visit genesis.com for more info.